In 2008, the former federal government promised to halve homelessness by 2020 and put more than $1 billion towards it. Yet the 2011 census shows that every night in Australia, 105,000 people are still without a place to call home.
شو بتزعمي؟ مش عادة
فاتت للناس.
وانتو ما استلمتوا شيء؟
لا.